I think my offseason went really good. I grew as a person and a player. I think I learned from my mistakes. I got closer with my teammates and my coaches. And my expectations for this year is just to be more of a leader, you know, be a veteran. And when I'm out there, make, you know, smart plays, show that I've learned from all the mistakes that I've, you know, had in my younger years, and just help this team go to new heights.